Well, hello everyone. The Ontario Gardener here. We're back with another episode of the Cake Pop Shop. I want to thank you guys so much for the continued support. If you're liking this stuff, guys, hit the subscribe button. That's the best way to support me. And let's jump right back into it. So, we have lemon. We have chocolate cakes. Now, remember, we got rid of the whole cookie business because cakes, I find, are a better deal. Plus, you cook the cakes before you add the topping anyway, so that's an afterthought in a sense. We have our chess boards here, and we have this up here. So now what we've been doing is we have three blueprint desks. I want more blueprint cabinets. We also have our discount desk, which is awesome. So we had our microwaves from before. So now our microwaves are 60 coins and our portioners are 30 coins. So the idea eventually is to have the cakes portioned automatically. Now, this is where I'm a little torn here. Okay, so we could leave, because we only have two blueprint cabinets, unfortunately. We could leave this stuff in it, let it cycle again. I think what I'm going to do right off the bat is I'm going to buy at least one of these. Buy one of these. And I honestly think I just want to buy the second one and just be done with it. Just be done with it. And I think the second one's going to go right here because, excuse me. Now, we could use the second one to do chocolate, or we could do chocolate on here. I don't think it doesn't really matter because chocolate's so quick anyway. Now, the portioners, we can't afford one of these right now. Do we need to do it right now? No. But let's look down here. Okay, what do we want to do here? I mean, having another mixer would be nice. Or a mixer, a discounted mixer would be nice. Do we need to have conveyor mixers? I don't really think so, because if we get around to automating the cakes, you want to have a smart grabber pulling after this anyway. And then here, we don't really need a smart grabber. It doesn't need to be Arizona grabber. We don't need a conveyor mixer here, because I'm not going to be, you know, auto making chess boards. Not going to be doing that. And even if we end up getting coffee as the other flavoring, we're still not going to be using a conveyor mixer. So the best way to do it is just copy it and discount it, because these will be 30 tomorrow. Plus, we can't afford it now anyway. These will be 15. So then we can start buying one of them. The only other thing in here that I maybe would touch on would be more counters to try to get more freezers. But I don't think we need that, honestly. I think we're fine with how things are there. So let's just clean this up. Because we're still in like this whole torn business here of do we call or don't we call? We only have three groups. We only have two tables. So we really don't want to call because we have big groups coming in. Is it time to start looking to get a third table? Maybe. Because what happens is once you hit day 15, your franchise day, your group sizes stop going up until you hit OT day 10, right? I think we're on track to hit OT day 10, I think. Wishful thinking, but I think we can do the next 8 days to get there, 7 days to get to OT day 10. But what that does mean is your group sizes don't go up anymore. Because when your group size go up, typically your group counts go down. But, and here we're starting to get into, because we have three groups, and then the next 2 days we'll have five groups, and then we'll have six groups, and then it'll come back down. So we have to really weigh out what cards we take. Now we do have ice cream, obviously, as a dessert. Granted, they're all desserts, so that's why the cakes isn't even the priority here. It just has to be made the most. This is just tap, chop the nut, or chop the apple, and this will be automated tomorrow anyway, and then this will be automated tomorrow, and then we're starting to work towards automation here. So, we don't have trainers yet, by the way. We should get trainers. On here, though, I am going to be looking for blueprint. We can just start, by the way. I'm going to be looking for blueprint cabinets. That's like my number one thing, I think. This. Do mix again is blueprint cabinets. And also, the first group is going to be coming in right now, like right away. So you got to be super, super careful. Whoops. And see how easy it is to make cakes now? It's awesome. This here, boom, boom. This can go in here, boop, boop. Get a lemon going. That's done. I'm just going to load all these up, by the way. See, is it any faster doing it like that? Maybe not. I don't know if it's any faster. But it doesn't really matter, right? Because it's still going to be fine. This, that, and that's going to go. I guess we'll put it here. Okay, what do we got? Ooh, got to do some chess boards. I always find it useful to stock up on a couple of these. Now, coffee tables are also interesting. But, so you want to tap these first. That way you can do that. Well, I missed it anyway, so. All right, what do we got? We need We got a lemon. Oh, that's all ice cream too. Lemon. We need a chocolate. We actually have a chocolate in there, so I shouldn't have done it like that. This one's gonna. That one. That one. Oh, that's not right. Sorry. This one. That one. I'm just gonna leave that one there. By the way, once I put this down here, these can they can come and sit. All right, so we're fine here. Actually, I kind of did a little bit of a snapper there. Snapper foo there. Also, I could also just put that there because you can portion from a hob. You can't portion from a danger hob if it's something that can burn. Or excuse me, I should say you can, ooh, I'm gonna take that, and I think I'm gonna take that. Yep. So okay, so we have one more group coming in because this group is here, which is fine. I'm gonna pick that up just in case that's what someone wanted, and they don't, so we can leave that. Wow, look at all this lemon, all the chocolata too. One, two, and then this one here is gonna go. I don't want to portion it from that, because if you portion it from that, what's gonna happen is what you guys know already. What's gonna happen? It'll take their order. Not that it really will affect us. Oh, that's not good. This looks like I accidentally hit that by accident. I said accidentally twice. That's the only negative with micro-wabbies. You gotta be so careful with them. So we have no chess board so far, which kind of stinks, but that's okay. I think what I want to do is I want to get another. Where are my tins at? We just portioned them. I'm just going to do this. Just I want to get another one out. And also what I want to. Oh, we need the milker. We need the milker milk. Boop, boop, and then boop, and boop, 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 boop. Okay. Let's just do our research. So there's technically it's not research. It's just discounting and copying. Because I think what we'll end up doing is we'll buy everything. I don't know if we have any money, enough money to buy everything. Well, yeah, the portions are only going to be 15 coins. The mixers will be 30. So it says 30, 60, and then so 90 coins to buy all of that stuff. And that's exactly what we want. So G to G. All right, what do we got here? All right, we have this. We have a lot of ice cream. This one. This one. This one. That one. And what am I missing? A lemon. Lemon squeezy. And then I'm missing a chessboard, I think. Just one chessboard, too. And there we go. Perfect. That's it. I guess I could have used this one, right? This only has 5 slices, but it's fine. We have 4 in here. Here we go. It's awesome. Now, we only locked in 2 things we wanted. I think next time I'm going to lock in trainers, because we definitely can use them for sure. 152. Ooh, we have another card. Oh, no. Well, okay. Here's the thing, right? So, steak is a main. It's not a dessert. So everybody will order steak, and then they will then order something else. As you see, our expected groups are up to 4, by the way. So then they will order a dessert. So it's like there's no benefit to taking steak, even if it was minus 15%, because that's a main. I'm pretty sure that would give you plates, because you can't serve steak without plates. So then you have a main, and then you have all the desserts. So like you're going to get nothing from that. Now, apple pies are a pain, but we're going to have apples automated, like, chopping by themselves. You know what I may do? I may end up having and putting, rigging it a little, we don't have enough thing, but I'm trying to think here how to rig this to where maybe I'll have the eggs that I have to chop the eggs by hand, and I have the pie crust being made automatically. I mean, we have to go with apple pies. It's a no-brainer here. Groups will go down to 3. Now, the question is, can we fit a third group table grouping in here? I think we could. Let's see what we got here. What I want to do, let's just move these out of the way. I want to just see if I move this, how easy is it to squeeze? Is that enough to get a table of 7? Yeah, but I don't want them. I want this one not there. So this one's going to not go here. So put this back here. It's a table of 8. We don't need 8, obviously. We need 7. Do that. And then here, we almost would probably have to keep. I'm trying to think where if I can move this so we can end up having 3 sets of tables. Do this. That's 7. That's going to be 8. We don't need 8, but this one's going to be turned off. This one will go here. Right. Okay. This one, that's not going to work. But it could. It may work here. Because I bought it anyway. Here we go. Awesome. Okay. That does work. So that works. Good. Now we do have the door here, which I hate. So can we do something? What can we finagle here to put this here? So that would be 7, but then they're gonna have a mess there. This is 8, we don't need 8, and this is only 5. So we take this away and put this here, and we do that, check that out, baby. Done, done, and then we have to, oh, we do have to deal with this mess here then. is that a big dealio? I don't think so, right? Or we could just have one table of 6 and just rock one table of 6. I don't think we'll be getting 3 tables of 7. Okay, so what we got to do here is we need to, oh, I bought that this might hurt me. Okay, I gotta just check something here. I need to buy the mixers. This has to go here. Okay, this can go back here. Leave it like that, I guess. And then I need to buy this one. Because what I wanted to do is have, I know I have the floor here, the floor. Because what I wanted to have is I want to have a pie crust made. You know what I mean? Made already. So I think what I almost have to do, excuse me. If I do it like this, and then all we do is have, it'll be a bit more of a booty pain here. Because what we'll have to do is we'll have to take this, grab this. Actually, we'll turn that, right? Grab it, we'll tap, and then we'll have to tap this, which is fine. And then we'll have to, ooh. Well, I guess we could set it on that, right? And then we could grab the egg, put the egg here. Because I want to have, I know that this is so far away though. Ooh. Should we redo this a little bit here, I wonder? Well, no, it doesn't matter because we'll do this and then we'll do that. And then you got to bake it anyway. And then you got to grab the apple and then bake it again. But what we want to do though is, oh yeah, we can't have that there. Whoopsies. I mean, this is just for this one. I don't know if it's really necessary, honestly, to have the portioners at this point. But they cost things. What I could do is I could upgrade this to a combiner, but then the problem is you still lose the call, like you still lose the amount. So I think what we'll do is we'll just buy this, we'll just buy it, and then we're done with that. And then what I got to do is just not mess with that yet, because what I want to do is I want to put pies here. Right, so then what I want to do here, then I need to put a counter up here then. Granted, if you put this on it, it should make it a one tap, I think. I don't know. But what we want to do is we want to do the conveyor belt, 100%. And then what we'll do with this is we'll just turn that way, and then I can fit between this, because this one's facing up. I can fit between this one, and then I should be able to tap that one regardless. So we'll be able to research this, and then as far as the combiner, we don't really need to research it. We'll just copy it. I think this is okay. The phone, excuse me, we can bring the phono back, telefono. I will bring the bin just in case. I think this is okay, right? Because we can, this will make, we'll have to do eggs by hand, right? And then we'll grab this, and then we'll grab the egg, then that, and then that, right? And then we got to mix it. So we can mix it here, but the problem is that we have a lot more things now, because we have apple pies, we have the 2 different types of cakes, we have the chess boards, we have ice cream. So the more and more things we get, the less and less actual cake we're going to need. If I do that, that just turns into 6 as well. Okay, never mind. I think this is okay. So what I want to get on the blueprint desks, which is silly to think, is I want to get freezers, which you're not going to see a freezer. What we really need is more blueprint cabinets, I think. Trainers. I still will take trainers, even though we have a mess a little bit more. Actually, nothing's going to make any more mess than what we have now. Just this will. But we have a cake in there. The other lemon cake will sit up here because I want to use this because I want to put pies in this. Do the chess board set up? Yeah, I think we're okay, right? Let's, so we don't need to make cake. We want to get some apple pies going, or some something going. This, that, done, and then I want to make another one. That's that. Okay, and I want to come down here, do that, and this one, we just have to kind of finagle this a little bit. That, and then we're gonna grab this here, done. I just want to make a bunch of these. Coffee tables are nice. I don't think we need them this second. Okay, and that's good for the cake, the snacky cakes. All right. All right, what do we want here? Do you want a triple? Put that here. We want one cake. This one, this one. We want a chocolata. And go in here. What I could actually do, I should be able to do that and then just go. Oh, no, never mind. That isn't any faster than what I thought it would be. So, never mind. We need trainers. I'm going so freaking slow. I am going to take. Oh, I was going to grab that conveyor belt. Oh, no, we don't need that. Shoot. We need a freaking Chez. Yeah, I know up there, bro. Look how fast. I'm trying to go as fast as I can, buddy. Jeez Louisa. Jeez Louisa. Okay, let's make another pie going. Boom, boom. We can mix of this. And what we can do with this is we can even just get this just dumped on here, right? And put that back. A little bit of a pain in the socks. This, that, and then do this. Yeah, so we're just going to, I mean, we're not going to really have issues with people calling or whatever you want to call it. You could call, but there's no real point to call this one, toot, 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 and then we need their choppy chopper. This one's gonna go in here. I just wanna kinda get rid of some of these things. You want some lemon, please? One limon. This one. For the reason I thought that way, I think it works if you have it a different way. I don't know. I don't remember. This one done, and then we'll go to Chez board over here now. Don't need the tins. All right, here we go. Now we're okay. Now we're kind of caught back up in a sense. Turn that one. We only have one more group coming in, right? Or is it 44 groups today? I don't think so. This one. All right, the goal here is to stock back up on these. By the time that finishes, this will finish and boop, boop. By the time I put that in, guess what? Boop, boop. This one's done. And then we got another one coming in. Boop, boop. Take this one out. We can do a Chez board first. Boop, boop, and boop. 3, 2, 1. And so far, I've seen nothing on the tables that I like. Well, I guess we can cook this sucker up. Ding-a-ling, bing-a-ling. This one, let's just do a lemon. And then we'll do a chocolate. Yeah, you're only going to get messes here, but that's only if you allow yourself to get messes there. Oh, why'd I put a lemon piece in there? What the heck? I'm gonna lock this one in now because we're here. And then I'm gonna do my research. Don't need portioners. Don't need nutter butters. Need freaking blueprint cabinets, man. Why can't I tap that? There we go. Specialty menu. That makes them change their mind or something, I think, right? Yeah, this. Oh, no. Oh, no. I did my. Wait a minute. Why can't I? What? Seriously? But you can access this. Damn. Okay. Well, I messed that up. Shoot. That sucks. All right. Well, never mind about any research then. Look at this. Holy crap. We all want ice cream. Fine with me. What the heck? I don't think I've ever seen that. Ever. Like, they all wanting ice cream. That's so crazy. Where's the phone? I want to get a free ring in. Oh, biscuits. I can't. This sucks down here, though. Dang it all. Dang it. Well, never mind. So, it doesn't matter what we locked in. We're not going to be using it. What did I lock in, by the way? Oh, the conveyor. Well, I mean, taking this isn't gonna hurt anything. Because we're going to get another one tomorrow. So what I want to do is just push this over here now. How do I? Oh, I think I have to do it like that. Let me see. Maybe that was the right way. Turning it so I can fit here, there. Oh, okay, see, now I can highlight everything. The reason I can't highlight that, which is odd. Oh, because there's nothing to research, right? That's why. Okay, good. So what we'll do is this. Throw this right back in here. Why not? This over here is what? The combiner, so that's going to stay there. I think we'll buy a table. Not that we need it, but eventually your screwdriver is going to go to 7 to 8. So this is an 8 table. This is an 8 table. So we're fine that deve. More freezers would be helpful. Yeah, this is just becoming a little bit. We have tons of space. It's just getting like nothing. None of this is done properly. Like it's not efficient. Now, what can we do with this? Can we do anything with this to make this go a little bit better? Well, no, because we need the mixer, right? Yeah, we don't have any more mixers. I mean, honestly, I think this is fine. Like, I mean, it's not really hurting anything. I mean, if anything, we could put the egg here. And then what we could do is we could put another. I don't know why this would, if this would be helpful. But we could do that and we could turn the egg. All right. Yeah, it's. I don't think it really changes anything. It just means I don't have to pick the egg up and put it back down. Okay, everything else is good. I can actually access this stuff now, which is good, good, good. And then, I just think I want to move this. And I want to bring a counter out here. There. Yeah, because this one will stay in here, the other one will stay here. Yeah, we're not even using that many pies. That's a good thing, though. We're not using that many pies, Pisons. Okay, how are we on time? We're good. Let's run through another day. So I think what I'm looking for now is trainers. I think I want trainers. I'm done, and then I'm gonna do this. Now again, I am not one to use the flowers. This would be like a run like this would be the prime example or prime reason why you would want to use the flowers, you know, but it's just not my style, man. Just sorry, bro. Prep stations are all right. Whoops. No, are gonna put it. Oh, duh, because those are cakes. Jeez Louise, there's your problem. Those are cakes, man. That can go. Actually, we have a chocolate cake there. Yeah, okay. I try to put the apple on the cake. I'm going to grab this, though. Okay, now I can do the Pison. Yeah, better do the Pisons for sure. So we've got lots of time. Not worried. At all. Okay, and then we got here. Lemon. Apple pie. We have one, two, and we want ice cream, and then we want a tripola, and then we want a Ches Boda. Perfecto. Perfect. Good. And then here we want another apple. Yeah, we can make this more efficient somehow. Is it that big a deal right now? No. So we want doot. Alright, we got that. How many Pisons do we need? Two, run down here. This is where we need trainers. Because what we're doing isn't that hard. It just takes a lot of freaking schmutz in there, you know. This one. That one, and we got an apple. So I'm still basically doing everything to order, right? I kind of want a ring, but I think we're okay not to right now. Alright, now I can get in here and do what I wanted to. So we can start. Oh, yeah, baby. Yes. Yeah, baby. Get some in your face. Because now, depending on what we buy here, we may buy those two combiners just outright. Because I was thinking we could copy the blueprint cabinet. But the problem is we're not running out of space, but we're running out of space, if that makes sense. Like, everything's so all over the place here. All right. But I want to keep copying things. Stuff and things and stuff and things. How are we doing on pie? So we're still not touching the chocolate one yet. We're still fine. Oh, we can make one of these, I guess. Another one. Not that we need to, but we could. We got chocolate. All right. We have everything we need. So one and two. Yeah, having another portioner would be helpful. Oh, duh. We do. Why did they not set that up like that? I don't know. That was kind of dumb. Take this one out. I know I'm kind of doing like housekeeping work right now, but that's fine. Okay, this one. I'm gonna make a little bit of pie action here. Boop, we have plenty of time still. Whoop, nope, no, no. Oh, I can't, crap, I can't do that. Shoot. Oh yeah, give me that. Yeah, baby. Cause I get nervous, I put the freaking cake tin in here like an idiot. Oh, there's your problem. Oh, I have one made already anyway, whatever. Whoopsie doozies. Thing is, though, the microwaves take the same amount of time to cook anything, or everything, I should say. So, cooking a pie a second time is not the fastest in a microwave, but is it okay? Of course it's okay. How we get the, can I do a free ring? No, we're definitely not going to be able to. Okay. Give me some. We're making a decent cash. So the Q thing really is irrelevant. Honestly, we don't really need any of these, but we do want a bunch of these things. So we have. Take this one. And then I'm trying to think here. Like, so we could. We could just buy all of those. Like, I was thinking, oh, should we upgrade a blueprint cabinet? Like, not upgrade, but, like, copy it. But I don't think we do. Because, like, what would make sense to automate here? The pies. I don't think we really need to automate anything. We just need to be more efficient. So, combiners. So, are combiners useful at this point? That's the thing. I don't know. Are they? I mean, we could have auto cheese board. Like, I don't know if we need any of that stuff. I mean, you could do auto cheese boards literally right here, though. You have two combiners. So you basically have nuts and cheese pointing up. And basically, they're... Or one's here. They're pointing at this. And then you'd have that one here. So you take this and you go boop, and it would put everything on it. So that would be worth combining. That'd be worth doing. At least, right? That's one thing we could automate or semi-automate. Let's do that. Or at least start to do that. Granted, we could do that right now. Yep, let's do it. Let's do that right freaking now. Because why not? Why not is what I say. This is going to go here. It's going to go here, right? You guys see where I'm going with this. This is going to go like that. This one's going to go here. This one is going to go here. This one's going to go here. And then this is going to go here. This is irrelevant that this is a corner grabber. It doesn't matter. It's just what we have. That's going to go there. And then this one is going to go here. And that's going to go like that. This can go like that. This can go here. This can go here for now. We will redo this whole thing. Okay, let's see if this works. Of course it's going to work. What am I talking about? All right. So basically what we do is wait for that to go through, and then you go like this, watch, boop, auto, done. Well, not auto, but you know what I mean, they're done. Boom, done. Okay, that's good, that's definitely worth it for sure. So, what else do we got? So we have this, of course we're gonna upgrade this again. We have this, which we don't need to upgrade. Regular mixers are fine, but we could have it make another one to do the eggs. So put that up here, and then excuse me. I mean, I could turn this like this. Doesn't really matter. Makes it looks a little bit nicer, like that. So then this would just be a placeholder. Maybe you know what? The plant. If you put one here, I don't think it would reach because it goes two tiles. So it would go one tile, two tiles. So let's put this in here. Copy this. Okay, 10% is 10%, right? Speaking of 10%, we're 10% over time. So let's end the episode here. We're doing good here, guys. We're doing really good. The cheese boards are automated. Look at this mishmash here. Cheese boards are automated, which is great. We can actually put this up here if we just want another counter for something. Hide the nips, I guess. I also like having this facing this way so I can see the progress of it because it doesn't matter. You can put things on it like through the machine. It doesn't really work, you know, like that. So, because the next thing would be getting a mixer for the egg. Then it's literally just tap, tap, tap. They're all taps and tap this. And you can, we'll redo this too. Because maybe what I'd like to do is put this closer down here. Maybe put the chocolate and this stuff up here. If we get a safety hob with a grabber, we could make have auto chocolate ready to go, and then here all we need, here's another a mixer for this. So like, yeah, we could easily use two mixers, one mixer here, one mixer for this, and guess what, we're going to do that too, and that way things are as automated as possible. Like grabbing this and going tap 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 over three things and or four things and then tapping on here, like that's so easy, it doesn't have to be automated. But yeah, let's wrap it up here, guys. If you enjoyed the episode, please consider leaving me a like as well as a comment. It would be much appreciated. And if you enjoy this series, I always want to yawn when I do this closing. If you guys enjoyed the series, hit that subscribe button. It really helped me out. Take the bell notification as well so you don't miss any future episodes. And as always, catch you guys next time.